Despite Kaizer Chiefs having previously insisted that they are mainly looking at signing a winger and a striker in January, the Sea crew takes a look at how they could bring in Bongani Zungu. Sokala Tumahed also discussed how Stellenbosch FC defensive midfielder Sihle Ntuli could be an option if current Chiefs midfielder Sibongiseni Mthethwa leaves the club. Now, insiders close to the club have indicated that Amakhosi are believed to have been considering signing a free agent and former Mamelodi Sundowns midfielder Bongani Zungu, but only if certain conditions were met. It's true there has been interest in Bongani Zungu by Chiefs, but there has been a lot that has to be changed at Chiefs for them to actually sign Bongani Zungu. So at the moment, it all depends on if Chiefs can create space that can accommodate the signing of a new midfielder like Zungu. As much as they are interested in Bongani Zungu because of his experience, they are looking at how that could happen if they are to go ahead with signing Zungu. The source added. Thanks for tuning in. Don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel. Bye.